गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, आई एम योर SST टीचर ऑफ क्लास 6. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ सिविक्स विच इज चैप्टर नंबर 2 आवर गवर्नमेंट ऑन पेज नंबर 149. ओपन पेज 149. टुडे वी विल डू द रीडिंग ऑफ द चैप्टर. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द रीडिंग. एवरी कंट्री नीड्स अ गवर्नमेंट टू टेक केयर ऑफ इट्स सिटीजन्स एंड टू प्रोटेक्ट देम फ्रॉम फॉरेन अटैक्स. For this, they build school, construct roads, highways, provide electricity and other necessary services. The government also takes action on many social issues. Parliament House. The government also maintains peaceful relations with other countries. It is responsible for ensuring that all its citizens have enough to eat and have good health facilities. When there are natural disasters like the tsunami or an earthquake, it is the government that mainly organized aid and assistance for the affected people. If there is a dispute or if someone has committed a crime, you find people in a court. Courts are also part of the government. Now, need for government. The government is needed for following purpose. First, to maintain law and order. Second, to protect the country from foreign attack. Third, to look after the welfare of the people. The quest for universal adult franchise. Does everyone have the right to elect his or her representatives? No, not at all. Taking into consideration several factors, the makers of our constitution concluded that as an individual acquires maturity to understand various social issues only by a certain age. At present, in most countries of the world, voting right is given at the age of 18 years. In Switzerland, it is 20 years. Before 1989, the constitution of India has fixed 21 years as the voting age for adults, but in 1989, it was lower to 18 years. Now, adult franchise in different countries. The principle of adult franchise was accepted at different times in different countries in the United Kingdom. The process of adult franchise began in 1830. In 1832, only 2.7% people could vote. This percentage increased to about 9% in 1883 to 17.6% in 1929. Come to page 150. Adult franchise for women. The United States extended franchise to women in 1920, Sweden in 1945, and Italy in 1948. Switzerland, popularly known as the home of democracy, granted women franchise as late as 1973. India introduced adult franchise for women as early as 1951. Parliamentary and presidential government. The distinction between the parliamentary and the presidential forms of government is primarily based on the relationship between the executive and the legislature and the extent to which they are dependent or independent of each other. Under the presidential system, the legislature and the executive are separate, while in the parliamentary form, the executive emerges from the legislature. The parliamentary system is characterized by fusion of powers and the presidential system by separation of powers. Various forms of government and absence of collective sanction. The following are the different forms of government. First, monarchical government. Second, dictatorial government. Third, democratic government. Monarchical government. The monarchical form of government existed in several countries in ancient and medieval times. In such form of government, the king was supreme. The czars of Russia, rulers of Russia in the early part of the 20th century, were cruel rulers who disregarded the interests of the people. Dictatorial government. In a dictatorial form of government, the decision of one individual is imposed on the people. The decision is all in all. These decisions cannot be questioned. Democratic government. In the democratic form of government, decisions are taken collectively elected. Representatives of the people take part in decision making. The Indian Constitution came into force on January 26, 1950. There have been frequent changes in government both at the levels of the center and the states. The changes over have always been peaceful. This has happened because the decision-making process in India is collective and not on the whims and fancy of individuality. So this is the wrap-up you have to read, and you have to read this whole chapter. ये आपका chapter की reading थी. Next में हम क्या करेंगे, इसकी explanation करेंगे. Thank you class and have a nice day. Goodbye.